just like that. We went right over that. That was pretty cool.
Whoa, banshees, look out.
Shit. That's a pretty sick mission, each other. We got Stacker with us as well, too.
Link and cashback code in the description.
Don't burn me back.
What is going on, everybody? Welcome back today, guys, to the channel. Back here, Forza Horizon 4, episode number 10 here on our Let's Play. And today we're going to be doing number 4 on our showcase events, and that's going to be the Halo Warthog Edition 1. I really don't know. We've seen it teased on the stream that one day, but we're gonna go ahead finish up that. But I'm pretty excited for it, you know, first time actually getting to drive it as well in the game. And then hopefully that will unlock number 5, which we will see for the first time, because I don't know what number 5 is gonna be. If you guys know, in the comment section down below, man, save the spoilers right now, save them up. We should be right there. We're driving a Ferrari 599 GTO. Car is an absolute tank, man. V12 in this thing, 6 liter. It's nice. It really doesn't like the dirt, I feel like. This is one of the biggest things that we should not be in, but Halo Experience Showcase.
Initializing UNSC Training Protocol 165FD.
Okay, now, just to be clear, I'm not a huge Halo fanboy out here. You know, I didn't play it when it was first out on the Xbox. I had a PlayStation growing up, so I didn't really find the appeal to the Halo franchise when I was playing games like Call of Duty, right? I mean, you know, Medal of Honor, stuff like that. On the big boy console, right? And then, you know, the Xbox. And then I ended up getting an Xbox and then playing all the, you know, the games for the career mode and the achievements and stuff like that. It was a fun series. You know, I definitely was getting into it. But just back in the day, though, I didn't have an appeal for getting an Xbox, especially when I already had the PlayStation. Let me know down below. Are you Xbox or are you PlayStation? What did you have growing up? What do you have now? Here we go. We got Master Chief himself walking out. Have a quick sip on my coffee, right, man? What are you guys drinking down below? Let me know. Well, that's a pretty damn big jet. Halo Experience Showcase. I pray
with the ongoing and evolving
five.
Threat posed by an increasingly focused Covenant, all frontline UNSC personnel are expected to complete the following training exercise. Upon completion of the training exercise, please submit results to UNSC FleetCom for assessment.
Okay. Sounds just like we're playing the game, actually, to be honest with you. Now, we are on Unbeatable. We're going to bring this back down to Pro. Halo Experience, what is that in the sky? Holy shit,
this
man.
This is Kilo Actual. Cortana, do you read me? I heard you need a pickup.
Cortana to Kilo Actual. Perfect timing.
Perfect.
We're all done here and ready for dust off.
Whoa!
Force feedback feels pretty
pickup.
Good.
Sorry, Cortana. I got to shake these bogeys.
I may increase it just a
bit. Kilo Actual. I'll scan for a new LZ. Chief, gun it. Get us out of here.
Cortana, what is this place?
I don't know. Looks like a fortification of some kind, but it hasn't been used in centuries.
Holy goddamn.
Is that
who's
a
that up here?
We're gonna make
we
it home
banks.
After all.
Is that
okay,
the banks
ULZ
found.
Imagine
that
long.
Shit.
This
place.
Ring is gonna go nuclear in 3 minutes, and we do not want to be here when it does. Marines, I've added coordinates to your nav. Be there for evac in 3 minutes.
Roger that, Cortana. Hoorah!
Look at these ancient dwellings.
It feels like it's a little bit choppy right now. I don't know if that's just me, though. I can kind of feel it. There's a lot going on right here. I don't think Forza's ever had to deal with a
just
flying
go straight
game
up here.
Hovercraft
We've got
jet.
A better chance of avoiding those banshees off-road.
Overslide it in just like that. We went right over that. That was pretty cool.
Whoa, banshees! Look out!
Shit. That's a pretty sick mission, each other. We got Stacker with
inbound.
Us as well, too.
Try and lose him through those trees.
Oh, this is going to be so fun when we start doing co-op on the showcase and actually having your friends with you just ripping by. I'm curious on how many we can... Well, that's stupid. I was going to say how many we can
Alert.
Have. It's co-op,
Banshees,
right? God damn, man. I was hoping maybe we could do more, right? Full lobby on a damn showcase event? I'm just hoping and wishing.
All air support units. I'm sending you coordinates for an LZ, requesting immediate evac. Repeat, all air support units to the LZ.
Cortana, I'm getting a green from 3, 4,
oh,
make that 5 Pelicans. En route to the LZ. You and the Marines had better be there soon. Cortana,
almost
I can't
there.
Follow you through there. I'll see you on the other side.
We just made that.
That's not the most reassuring choice of words.
This is pretty cool.
Haven't had anybody
this
really challenge us out here.
Formation.
That would've been cool if we had somebody trying to come out and, you know, take us out.
Echo!
Oh, damn. That's a Long Beach jump sound, right? That was pretty cool.
I don't like this. Comms have gone quiet. Kilo actual.
Oh, my God. He went right through there.
Kilo actual. Whoa!
That was pretty cool.
Loud and clear, Cortana.
Good to see you again, pilot.
Really cool experience.
I did not want to reach that LZ without you.
I'm sure there's a lot of that. A lot of props had to be made for this too, right? I mean, look at everything on the track here. You just take them right out afterwards. I'm curious, do we have 7 years?
Nope, Cortana no to seven, all okay. Units, the LZ is right ahead. We have 30 seconds before the ring superstructure begins to collapse.
Is Adamel? LZ gonna be there? Oh, they're coming right at me. That was crazy. Damn. They're right above this thing, 91%. We don't really see a position
seconds,
out here.
Chief.
We're just trying to get there.
10.
Before I guess
9,
time runs out. Oh,
8,
damn. You're gonna throw the countdown
7,
on me, eh?
6.
No pressure.
5. 4.
4.
3.
3.
2.
2.
1.
Oh, no.
You're not gonna make it.
Are you kidding?
Pilot,
girl,
this would be
we
a
made
very
it.
Good time to leave.
We made this, right? Yep.
Horizon Festival training module
okay.
Complete. Initiating upload of results to UNSC Fleetcom.
Because we really didn't make that. I feel like we should have lost, right? She was counting down. We were at zero by the time it was already done. Pretty fun, though. But, I mean, you know, just going back to what I was saying earlier, the fact that now we're seeing all these showcases play out, right? I mean, it's almost the same as what we've already seen before the game, right? We're only going to be shocked for one showcase that we don't know of. And that's really about it, and that's the thing that sucks about spoilers in the game. But, I mean, even in general, the showcases aren't that crazy as Forza Horizon 3 was. You know, I said this last episode or so, but I want to go back and check out all the actual showcases from the previous ones.
You
and
should
then kind of give a final
we've
verdict.
We've set up this series to find the best cross-country driver at Horizon. Make it all the way, beat the competition, and you'll be crowned the winner. So there's the country. Off you go and cross it.
A little cross country out there, okay. And we still have yet to get that Autumn Barn find. I definitely need to do that. Where am I? Oh, I'm right here. Halo experience, that was cool. We had the dirt bike, right? I mean, that was okay. We had the train, nothing too crazy. I would have liked to maybe see us cross at some point, like a Fast and Furious style, right? I mean, we had the hovercraft, that was a pretty exciting one. But yeah, I mean, we already knew it was all coming. So it's just, I don't know, I feel like they were not what I expected this year, right? I mean, yes, they have so much work and, you know, they're really well done and there's just so many pieces that go into these things. But at the end of the day, though, you know, I gotta kind of give my own review on it, my own take. And I feel like they just aren't enough almost, right? I mean, I don't know. That's just me. Animals before we go, right? I mean, I'm just kidding. That's terrible. Just trying to get back to the road out here. Now, we are going to head on over to our newest drag racing event that just opened up last time, and I figured we'd finish those off. I said it was our last one. We're going to be like the king of the road or something like that. I don't know what it was, but we're going to be king drag racer out here if we do this next drag race event. So they're not that long. We're on our way right now, and then I figured we'll double back, hit that Autumn Barn find, see what's in there, because that seems to be a season-attached barn find. So if we miss it, that means we got to wait a whole nother season. I can't believe we did not hit that man right there. We're going to go for a cent.
400 yards.
Oh my god. Jeez, why? Why did I decide to send it? I don't even have an answer. I just seen a nice chunk of road. Ooh, sign. Here we go. Yep. Oh, I thought I could go through that. I feel like, you know, a little bit more power to this. Maybe a nice set of, you know, skinny tires back there. This thing would whip back and forth, man. This is a really nice car to drive. I picked this up on one of the wheel spins, I think. It's an expensive one, though. It's like $500,000, maybe $600,000. I'm not 100%, but she's not cheap, though. One of those train tracks. Why did you have to be right there? Oh! I got it. There we go. Just keep it going. No biggie.
400 yards. Turn left.
Well, I'm going to need it right into the guy. Right. What the? What was I thinking? Went right into the base right there. I seen him, and I was like, oh, maybe I'll just scoot right by him. No, I didn't scoot anywhere. Right into the damn hood of his car. That's where I scooted. I'm going to grab that, yeah. Fast travel board, thank you. 7 out of 50. I mean, this car, like, it's so fun driving these cars. And they all feel different on the same piece of road, right? You have a different sound to them. Great. They did a great job on this game. It really is. The fine stuff, you know, the details to these events, I would have liked to see just maybe, you know, just polished a little bit more, right? I mean, that's all. Yep. Woo! We're good!
At the roundabout.
This is the drag race event right here. We're going to do a roundabout first here. Hold on. We're going to clutch kick third gear. See what we got. Oh, she feels like a boat. Hold on. Clutch. You see her go? Go, go, go! Here we go, third gear! This thing does not want to haul ass at all in third. I mean, second we can do it for sure, but we'd just be putting around. There we go. Man, this thing is not bad. We don't even have the drift angle on it. She's just hauling ass around here like that. Okay. Maybe one more. Head on back to this drift spot right here. Or drag spot, I don't know why I was mid-drift, right? I was thinking drift. The Juggernaut, drag racing here. This is the final event. This should be pretty exciting. And we're just going to rock this damn Ferrari right in here as well, too. This is going to be perfect. Autumn event, and then we're going to get to that autumn barn find as well, too. The Juggernaut, hopefully it's a little bit longer, right? I mean, I don't know. We're on pro Drivatar difficulty. We got a straight shot down this highway. Oh, we got a launch! Stock GTO out here, look at this! She came to play, look at, goddamn! Hopping out in front, 7%, this seems to be a pretty long one. Okay, maybe we're not actually one yet. Oh boy, yep. Push me. Push me! That's fail race, man. Casino Royale helping me to victory! We have no traffic, thankfully. If somebody ends up coming on this right-hand side, I may have to take them out, we'll see. Oh, this is a long one. Right, this is what I was expecting some of them to be, just really long stretches of road, but didn't end up being that, right? I mean, I don't know. We're at 204, oh boy. Oh. That, right? That was a little bit scary. Foot down, we're good. Maybe I'll toss it in for a 360 at the finish line here. 3, 2, yep! Oh, coming in backwards, man! That's perfect! Oh, that was sick. Okay. Ferrari 599 GTO. They're not even finished yet. Look at that. Absolutely murdered out there. Yeah, do the dance now, girl. Woo! Woo! $2.175 million, right? Got enough to do a couple car builds. Let me know down below what would you like to see. We're in level 23. Looking out at the sea, right? I'm just kidding. That's terrible rhymes out there. Oh, here we go. That was pretty cool. A little Class 10 action. Can we get a Forza Horizon Edition car? Sneak it out of one of these. Oh, we got an S13! Alright. Pretty sure we could have bought that for like 12 grand anyways, but I will take it. Thank you. Okay, so, new car to collect. New car has been added to the garage. Oh yeah, that's the S13. Okay. So, with that being said, we do have a new little home over there. Thatch Corner, a visit to purchase, 500 large. I'm probably going to wait on that. There was a cottage place that I saw the other day, 350 for the cottage. Ooh, Kingfisher? It's a little close to the festival, so I probably won't buy that right away, to be honest with you. I want to kind of space them out so I have a good kind of spawn location. We completed the drag events, and there was that, yeah, right here, the barn find. We got to make our way all the way over there, or, oh, we got a nice little dam. Look at this straight road. We're going. We're topping it out. I definitely wanted to use the paddles for today with this thing. Unfortunately, though, right, I mean, it sucks the fact that I wouldn't be able to look around. As soon as I go on the paddles, you can't use any of, you just can't look around, right? I mean, it sucks. So that was the main reason I wanted to be able to kind of look, you know, kind of see the car at different angles when I am driving. But this is clean, man. Look at this dash up here. Really big. I feel like they did a really great job this year, really highlighting these dashes, making them really pop. And we're definitely not letting off for this round. You see this thing? We're going straight through it. I really don't know what the best way would be right about here, I think. Yep. Oh, we're flying. Ooh. There it is, right. Okay, we made it. Almost died right there as well. We're good. I'm going to dive it in. Hopefully nobody's on this inside. Thank you. Just riding that sixth gear, man. Nothing better than just whipping it. Woo. Come on. Rip. We're going to have to let off. He would be right there. saved it, kind of, right? I mean, we didn't do that much damage, thankfully. Damn, man, my thing is creaking. I don't know if you guys can hear it or not on the mic, but I gotta definitely grease something up on my rig, but she is a squeaking, man. God damn. I hate that shit, especially when you can hear nothing else in the room except for the rig squeaking, right? Whew. All right, we're gonna throw it. We're gonna try to. Oh boy, right in this man's house, I'm throwing it. Oh, shit. Oh my God. Sorry, little Timmy. That's your fence gone. Look at my Ferrari GTO. Making me proud, man. This is really cool. That looks gorgeous, especially in the night. Oh. We'll smoke them all day long. That's not a problem. We're almost at the barn find as well, too. Night's going. Actually, I got the night coming. Okay. I was going to say night's going down, but the sun's going down. Woo. She's spitting right there. You see that? Ooh. Hit me with that. One more time. Yeah. Oh.
400 yards. Turn right.
All right. Damn, man. I didn't know she spit that much. Slow down.
Turn right.
Okay, we're gonna take this little spot right here, maybe. I don't know what barn find this is. It's maybe what, like 7, 8, maybe? I could be wrong. Oh, I see a little sign over there. You see that? Maybe it's in this little road. I'm gonna go up this man's little property. I got a good feeling about this one. I don't know if this is even a road or not, but I'm going up here. Oh, fast travel board, yeah.
400 yards. Turn left.
Is there a bunker? We gotta find that. Is that a shape of a bunker? No, I don't think so. I see a couple people
turn
over
around
here.
When it is safe to do so.
But I don't think they're at it. What is that noise? Oh, I think I just seen the... Yeah, I think I see the doors. Is that them right there? Oh, I think I found it. I'm going right into it. It's gotta be it! Oh, thank God. Okay. Woo!
Where are you? Right. Don't move. From what I've heard, this one is big.
I'm waiting.
Aston.
Oh, yeah.
Gem of an Aston. Maybe a whacking great diamond of an Aston, if it's the one I think. You ever heard of a Zagato? Right. Let's get it out of here.
That's the Mr. Zagato.
Got a good feeling about this one. I'll meet you in the garage when it's done.
GT Zagato, man. So, we're going to head on over to our barn finds right now. I think I'm going to do a little bit of cheating. And I'm going to just request this one to be restored right now. What? Currently is undergoing part stripping and cataloging. I could put aside some other jobs, but I'll have to charge you 493,000 credits. Would you like me to restore this? I almost hit yes. I would have been so upset if I hit yes. And that shit, oh my God, I don't even want to think about it. That is almost a fourth of my money would have been gone, man. We're going to go ahead and collect these cards, though.
So, I did some research. Apparently, this used to be owned by a very wealthy local with a habit of misplacing items. It was this habit that led to this poor E-type being left in a barn after the keys for it were lost. Instead of trying to find the keys, he just bought another.
On over to our next one, collect this one. Maybe once we collect all these, then it will be easier for...
Well, as an aeroplane, the Spitfire may have won the war, but as a car, it made it worth living in peacetime. Off you go and get the wind in your hair. I'll be right behind you.
Get the wind in your hair, man. Thank you so much. And then we got our Speed 12 TVR right here, ready to collect. I still can't believe that thing's almost
that
500
engine.
Grand.
7.7 liters, 12 cylinders, maybe 1,000 horsepower.
Holy
I feel like
shit.
I've just found a decommissioned nuclear warhead in an old shed. Take it, but just be careful with it, yeah?
I didn't think it was that crazy. Okay. How much horsepower do we have in this thing? 800 horsepower, 7.7 liter. That is impressive. Now, this one's still, can we restore it? Nope, still 493. Okay, we're not even going to touch that one, man. We are definitely rolling along through our barn finds right now. I think that is going to do it for today's episode. Let me know your thoughts down below on the Halo Showcase event. Personally, like I said, a little let down so far on these showcase events, man. I was just maybe expecting something else. I don't know. Let me know your thoughts down below for those of you guys that have been following around on this Let's Play. But This game is currently out right now. We're going to be doing episodes all weekend on here. Very excited for Forza Horizon 4 on the channel, man. Hopefully you guys are as well, too. I am going to be making a club on the game as well, so make sure you guys follow me on Twitter for the most up-to-date club notifications. If you guys are interested in joining that, /train. We'll leave all that stuff down below for you guys. Thank you once again for watching. Don't forget to slap that like button. I'm out. Peace.